No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
If I pull that off, will you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you.
Yo, what up, my killers? Got a crazy one for you today. This is a tutorial on how to get persistent perks on any zombie map. Now, what I mean by that is how to keep your perks after getting downed. And no, I am not trolling you. This actually works. You can have up to 4 infinite perks, but if you have the gumball Unquenchable, you can get all of them. So first off, I want to say a big shout out to GoPack for working this out. Now this is possible solo, but I would advise legitimately buying Quick Revive for obvious reasons, and no, permaperk Quick Revive solo will still only give you 3 uses before the machine disappears. So let's get right into this. Now the first thing you're going to need is an explosive gun that you can down yourself quickly with. I would recommend the Death and Taxes, which is the Pack-a-Punched MR6 or a ray gun. Now once you have that, stand in front of the perk machine you want. Now I would advise doing Juggernaut last because it takes a lot more to down yourself and it messes up the whole timing of this glitch. Now you're going to shoot your explosive weapon once to damage yourself, then quickly hit square to buy the perk. Immediately start spamming your triggers to quickly down yourself. Now if you've done everything correctly, once you've been revived, you should be able to walk up to that machine, and if you see no option to buy the perk again, then you know you've done this correctly. Alright, so now for the moment of truth, I have 2 guns, I have my permanent mule kick, I'm going to pick up the stormbow as my 3rd weapon, I'm going to let the zombie down me, and if everything has gone right, I should still have that stormbow when I get revived. Now having played around with this a little bit, some pretty interesting stuff happens with permanent mule kick, so I will show that at the end of the video. Alright, so here we go, gun check, and here we have it, upgraded stormbow with the persistent mule kick perk. Alright, so here we're going to get a perk out of the WunderFizz machine. Similar steps. First, buy the perk. Make sure it's one that you want. Here we get double tap. That's good. We're going to shoot once to damage ourselves, hit square to pick up the perk, and then spam our triggers to down ourselves. Now, because it is a WunderFizz machine, if the perk machine is on the map, just run over to the perk machine to ensure that this glitch has worked. Here you can see I cannot buy the perk, so confirmed, I have double tap. Now as I mentioned in the beginning, you always want to get Jug last just because it's going to throw off the timing of buying the other perks when you down yourself. So here we've got Jug. As you can see, I cannot buy the perk, so let us just confirm that by getting slapped around by a zombie. So 1, 2, 3 hits, still not convinced. Let's try that again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's Juggernaut confirmed. All right, we'll just get revived. And just to make sure this is still working, I'm gonna get down again, just so you can see it's still working. 3, 4, 5. Juggernaut confirmed. I honestly don't even know what happened. All right, so as I mentioned earlier, there were some quirky things with the persistent mule kick. Here I bought the KN44 off the wall with mule kick, and this is my 3rd weapon. Now I just happen to have ephemeral enhancement, or however you pronounce that, gobblegum. This is the one that pack-a-punches your weapon for 60 seconds. I'm going to go ahead and use that. As you can see, the timer is moving down. Now, if I down myself with this persistent mule kick, you can see that that gumball has just finished being used. I guess it thinks that I don't have that gun anymore. But when I get revived, I will still have that gun, and it will be permanently pack-a-punched. So I don't know how practical that is to use, but I thought it was kind of cool and worth mentioning. All right, so here's another cool thing with the persistent mule kick. Unlimited ammo. So here I'm showing, just firing off some shots of this storm bow. I'm down to 50 with this. It is my third gun with mule kick. I'm gonna down myself, and when I revive, it will fill that thing back up to 60. 60 seems to be the cap for bows. But this is great if you need to get infinite ammo for any of the bows. The other players in the game can just put their bow back in the box. You can pick it up, fill it up for them, put it back in the box. Now this unlimited ammo trick will work on any gun that's in that mule kick third gun spot. So there it is, guys, some crazy out of the box type glitches for you to try out on your favorite map. Once again, I want to give a shout out to GoPack. His links will be in the description. Make sure you check out his channel, give him some support. For now, Slakilla signing off. Peace out.
Yeah, seems like old times, huh?